Dude, you're gonna beat me. I don't know how you're not sub, like, 28 yet. Hello, Ant. Yeah, you're right. I should do that. Font settings. Let's get dark. Yeah, it looks gross. So off-putting. I wish I could change the border of the text. Go arf arf. Okay, this, maybe I can take this rectangle. Welcome to my stream, Seal. We have Seal and Pizza and Aqua. Well, I understand how the seals and the aquas. Yeah, I turned it back to white because like the black was just. It was so heavy, you know? You know what I'm saying? It's like heavy. I'm going to get a pink rectangle. And I'm going to save it. And put it in. Go like this. Where's the thing with the thing with the thing? The thingy thing. Okay, it's like add filter. If you want to change the opacity, for some reason you have to go to color correction, which is silly. And then, how's that looking? I kind of want it to be feathered. Maybe we'll get rid of this thing. Where is it? This thing. Best. Is it more visible? Kind of, slightly, maybe? Text. Actually, I'm gonna delete that. Just copy this guy. I you testing? Just came to the stream. Hi, hi, Caillou, and welcome. I'm doing Tetris, except I'm just making things not look completely weird. Actually, you know, I'm gonna make a quick rounded rectangle. Rounded rectangle. I can do this in Photoshop, or I can just steal it from Google. Do it in Photoshop. It's gonna look gross if I just try to do all this stuff in the stream settings. So I played some on stream yesterday, and I feel like I warmed up a lot, and I got a new sprint personal best that I was really happy about. It's been 2 whole years since my last PB. Alright, I'm gonna look for this. Now it's down on the bottom there. It says 25.721, so this is my score to beat. And I feel like I can beat it because I haven't even played an hour of Tetris today, and I beat it. So I feel like with a more responsive monitor and just a better setup, everything's gonna be a little bit easier. I don't know. Maybe easier is not the word I'm looking for. Okay, this is... doesn't say the dimensions of this thing. Can I copy? Oh, I don't want to do that. Photoshop. It's been a while because I didn't have Photoshop on my last computer. I want a transparent background. Dimensions on my clipboard. Pizza, pizza theory. I believe in pizza, pizza theory. Alright, there is a thing I want to do. It's rounded. Mm-hmm. I change the stroke? What? It's the pizza pizza truth. I believe it. I think it's funny. Hashtag pizza pizza true. If it looks like I'm doing nothing, it's because I'm trying to remember how to do rounded shapes in Photoshop. I know there's a rectangle tool and then What happened? Oh, it's because it's in front of it. Okay. This is called pink rectangle. Now it's good. No, it's not. Now it's good. Okay, so the advice I gave you before, Aquatis, it sounded like a joke, where I was like, just go 5 PPS at the beginning, but that's my strategy, just spam as fast as I can at the beginning, and then it doesn't matter what the rest of the game is like, as long as you're not destroying yourself or misdropping. I have to warm up again. Also, am I weird for not doing 6-3 stack? Or is that just like a fad that's gonna die? Is that like legit the way to do it? I feel like it doesn't matter on fast Tetris, right? I mean, like, negligibly, like, it'd be negligibly better, but, like, if you're at the very tip-top of the skill ceilings, then maybe it would matter. Thank you. the way I'm stacking. So, I don't like the way I'm playing, so I'm going to go play a ranked match. Does that make sense? Like, I don't like how it's going, so I'm going to force myself to play better. Because Sprint is solo player, and I don't hold myself to a high standard, so I have to let someone else hold me to a high standard. Look, I'm sub 100 rank again in Sprint. Does that show? Yeah. I'm 98. Not for long, though. Two Smurfs have to come along and be like, nah. Invalid. And I was really proud of this Blitz, but apparently people are really good at Blitz. I only have like two Blitzes that are above 300,000. I don't understand. Mod. He's impersonating. Just press the hard drive button. Yes. Perfect. I love this advice. Just press it right as it comes out, right? Actually, that's not what I'm supposed to do. I feel like I'll do insane at Blitz, and I'll get barely over 200k, and then I feel like I need a reset, and then I get like 280 or something. I don't understand. I don't know. I actually didn't see him. Maybe he's trying to get that lucky spike at the end, because if you end with the Tetris. So if I send him a Tetris right now. Then there's a chance. Like if I don't send him clean garbage, it won't work. But there is a small chance that it works. Four wide, but yeah, it's not worth it. Yeah, I was. I was like, let's see if I learned anything. And apparently I don't learn anything when I try to sit down and take my time. But that's okay, because TKI is brain dead and OP. That's not where I put that piece. But you can go there. This is why I need Touch Your League to kick me back into shape, because I'll just continue with my bad stacking habits if I play Sprint all day. He's really sad that he can't use 4 white on here, but maybe, my guess is that some players will resort to 4 white if they feel like they can't play at the same speed as someone else, like instinctually. That's my only guess. Pretty lazily. I'm like just casual until I'm forced to do something. Which is not how you get a PB, by the way. I want a big pizza. Ever since pizza came in here, I just want some green peppers, onions, and mushrooms. Those are like the core ingredients for pizza for me. Olives are okay. Anything else is okay. I don't really care if there's meat or not, but like if it has peppers, onions, and mushrooms, then it's like that's like the basis for my pizza. Oh, I shouldn't say I'm sprint grinding anymore. On sprint grinding. There we go. Okay. Have I gone against this guy? This guy will make me try. thought I had something cool, but alas. Like, if I had that combo and then I got to my hole, you know, then it would have been done for him. I need to stop thinking, actually. Sounds counterintuitive, but that's how I go faster. Like, once you've practiced enough where it's all instinct, then you don't think, and then you just go by patterns. Thinking. It makes me go slow. Go. I don't have time for your hachi spins. I do my no-think spin. Thinking, it's not a good sign. He couldn't use his damage. No, it's dropped. He was at the bottom of the sealed. I probably had a bigger disadvantage than I thought I was at. I feel like he has 5 wins and I have 0, but we played 7 games and it's, I don't know. Oh, it's bad. Yeah. Pretty much blocked myself without any thing to send. Because I really didn't do much that match. That's big, yeah. No! Poop. I want a big old pizza. Oh, that's big. Thinking. Uh-oh. Yeah, I deserve to lose that one. I actually got a little bit of adrenaline on that last one. I was like, I can do it. And in my head, I was like, I killed him. And then he still stayed alive. So that's a good match. I'm shaking up. I need something to eat or something. I already had a bit, but I'll be right back. I tilted like Blarg at the end. Actually, I don't even know if that's what Blarg does, it's just what people are saying.
I don't even know Blarg.
All I know is that his fingers move twice as fast as mine. I mean, legitimately, I play it around like 2.1 to 2.5 PPS in a multiplayer. But I can go up to 4, and I can average 4 in a sprint. But I don't know how people average 6 PPS. Like, I literally will try to spam a key as fast as I can. It'll be like, that's still not 6 PPS. I'm having Ritz crackers and jalapeno hummus. How do I do 20 TSD? You abuse JS Triss's top out mechanic. I don't know how to do it though. I'll show you how to do it. Let's see if I can get JS Triss set up here without it exploding. Actually, I bet you have a higher 20 TSD than me. Alright, if I add browser source, is that what I want? No. I want a window capture. I can't do 20. I think I have like 13 or something. You said you got 18? there it is. 15. Start off with an Imperial, and then I don't know how I got 15 with this. Oh yeah, I remember this.
I was just messing around too. This wasn't too long ago.
It's a... Look at my pieces. What am I gonna do here? I have no idea. See, no one will be able to read my plays because I won't even be able to read my own plays. Yeah, but you didn't see that one coming. What is that? Oh, okay, I would put that, yeah, I'd overhang that. And then, yeah, what is that? Okay, yeah. If you didn't waste, like, the first 8 lines like I did, then maybe you'll have something. And I can't even use that anymore. It's pointless. I think if you want advice for this game mode, you don't go to me. I don't think there's a single super T spin in here. Oh, it's the backwards TST. Apparently I get one more in here. Or why would I do that? Okay, whatever. That's stupid. I want to actually try this. I just wasted a bunch of lines just now. Well, I can put that down because it won't send any. To the right. I'm wasting a lot of lines to the left unless I can make those work somehow.
Wait. Can I get to that somehow? Or is this like completely useless now? I don't know. You're supposed to use your brain in 20TSD. Yeah. I already turned it off. It's not coming back. Make that tea spit. I'm really bad at using my brain in front of people. Like that one. You can see that. I don't know how to play this game. Maybe I can play this game. I can't play that game either. I'm used to the Tetrio timer now. So when it starts, I have to wait a lot longer. See, with this, I can just reset the game every, like, 3 seconds. I can't do that in the 20 TSD game. I watched myself play my 20TSD game, and I'm like, wow, that was really bad. And then I actually try to beat it, and I'm like, wow, I am really bad. Oh wait, I know what's going on. I changed my DAS in Tetrio. No, it's 75 here. I'm at 4.5 frames or whatever.
What I actually need to do. Is play some more Tetra League. And then come back. Because, like, I'll get a... like, a rush and I'll just play faster. Out of necessity. Yeah. Or maybe I just need to wake up, because that's how I got my 25.7 today. I woke up and I was like, well, I studied some stuff, and then I was like, I'll take a break. And it's always when I least expect it. It's like, how did I do that? Yeah, wake up, get PB, then sleep. Wow, I would have wasted like 6 pieces and still got a 28 if I hit that eyepiece. Sensitivity of this keyboard is, I just have to poke it and it's good. Unlike my Surface Pro, so. Remember, I don't have to hit it as hard. How long have I been playing Tetris for? Over 10 years. That's all I'm gonna say, because I don't know how long actually. It's a great game. So many different ways to play it. How does that even happen? What I try to do there, right? I try to hard drop the S one piece over, and then I press left for the T piece. But it did not go through. This one had potential. I feel like that's my bottom line. Like, I should go for 27. Anything above that is because the run went well. A 4.5 is 67. That's what I have on Tetrio. So it's like 7 frames faster on Tetrio. This is my DAS. Definitely gonna have more mist drops now. Need to stack healthy. And then from there I can start speeding up. But if I can't stack clean right now, then there's no point in trying to go for a record. Need to look at my piece previews more. Oh yeah, also my screen is like destroyed. I'll do like 3 clean games and then I'll try to go back to playing fast. See, this is bad. You see how the stack is? I have to use a hold piece or something. PPS in Touch a League. Like in multiplayer? My last game I averaged 2.48. But I don't think that's... On here it says 2.44. I don't play that fast, do I? Well, I mean, earlier I said I played between like 2.1 and 2.5, so I guess that makes sense. Find me a match. That's fast or slow depending on who you're comparing it with. For that PPS speed. Yeah. Well, fun. Yeah. But it's also like you play differently against different people, I think. I'll probably play a little slower against slower people because I won't be pressured into playing fast. But if there's someone really fast, then I also won't play as fast. Because, because I'll be suffocating the whole time. What was that? I didn't see how fast I was playing. So that was pretty fast, right? That's when I'm like when I don't have to down stack at all. So I went full damage there. But here I'm like hesitating because I'm like, what do I want to do right now? So that's gonna slow me down. Guy's playing, I think, way faster than me. He's like 2.8. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I feel like those players always play above 3. I don't actually know though. I'm playing higher than I should be. There's no reason to be up there. If I start losing in Tetra League, I tell myself one thing, and that's play lower. Yeah, 3.12. That was 3.12 that time for him. I don't know what I was. Crap. that's just bad. It's like, I don't have adrenaline built up if this guy's doing like 180 APM against me. Cause I'm like, I'm probably not gonna win. Is this 2.74? Is that my average? Or is that like a max or? Oh, it was a lot of PCs. I didn't even know it was hitting me. here to farm in ranked. Hi Tosha, welcome to my stream. Have I played Tosha? Yeah, see look, my PPS is 2.12 now. Cause I'm not like trying to go ham. You got raindrop. How do you know? Raindrop is X? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, wait, I don't find it in here. There's so many X players now. I remember when it was like top 30. I was playing against this guy. Oh, yeah, this guy. I 7-6'd him, and he's right below X tier. You know, if a lot of people join this game... If a lot of people join, then eventually I'll be X tier, because it's the top percentile. I just need a lot of mediocre players to join, and then I won't have to try. Shen's held a tournament before. I think it was a tournament? I don't know. He's an old member, I think. Like, he's been around for a while. Because I recognize the name. And he casted the stream before. I've been playing so much Sprint, I try to restart. When I start losing, this is what I tell myself, play lower, just play lower. Man, lost 20 ranks from 16 TR. I can win this. I just have to want to. I'm a little tired. Cause, you know, I'm only going 80 APM. I can. Maybe we play in the same way. I think whatever his strategy is probably really similar to mine. That's why we never actually kill each other. Hey Caboozle, welcome to my stream. What? No! to him. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna let the nerves get to me. Yeah, why did I do that?
GG. I lost another 7-6 today.
We sort of trade wins, though. I remember when I first went against him, I was like, what? This guy's going crazy fast. And then next time I played him, I like 7-3'd him or something. I was like, oh, this guy's easy. And then, I don't know. I guess we play differently on the day. Hello, J-Life. And welcome to my stream. Here, I play Tetris. And I think that's it, because no one cares about the other games you play if you're streaming on Hard Drop. I'm not gonna say my age, but I'm old enough to have played this game for a long time. I think some people know my age, but meh, everyone's... I don't know. I just assume everyone is in between, like, 18 and 30, but like all the older Hard Drop people are over 30, and I feel like one day I'll join them and then I'll be like, I don't want to talk about my age anymore. There's so many young players now. What? There's some really nice kids on Hard Drop. We have that veteran courtesy. Like, we bow before our matches. Yeah, I'm actually surprised too. There's so many players. I think it's the UI. Because J-Estrus is like equally an awesome game. Especially for its time. I mean, it was, came out 4 years ago and they didn't anticipate Tetris Friends dying. But yeah, there was a spike in J-Estrus when Tetris Friends died. Oh, rematch. Yeah, now I'm warmed up. I know exactly what he wants to do, and I can just shut him out for it. Actually, that's a fear of mine. When people learn how I play, I feel like people catch on to how I play faster than how fast I catch on to them playing. You know how someone plays, you can use that a bit to your advantage, right? Kidding. What? What? That was some damage. That spike you're talking about. Tetrises are OP, just spam them, apparently. To me. music, and now it's 80s love songs. That is not what I need to do. All right, reverse sweep, let's go. Yeah. Here it comes! Two more! That's big. Alright, we're back! Even for the day, at least. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, I won't say I'm 2.1 to 2.5 PPS, I'll say I'm 2.1 to 2.6 because I keep jumping over 2.5. That wore me out. But not as bad as that one. That one guy. Yeah, 100 EPM feels good. I think he's gotta be tired, I mean. People tell me I wear them out. Some people are, I feel like there's people who specialize in just like spiking like at opportune moments and they don't, the matches don't last as long. It's like when you're matched up against someone right at your skill level, the matches are just gonna go on for a long time. Really? 3.4? Probably that Tetris game, where I was just like spamming Tetrises. I'm gonna be right back. low. So, you know what I should do? I should turn on the Culture soundtrack. Playing Cultures. It's time to two-eye people. I didn't see what level this guy is, so hopefully... Oh, he plays really fast, and he's trying to PC me already. Secret weapon, it's called the Culture soundtrack. And for no apparent reason, I'll just start playing faster. Button.
I got greedy.
PC me, you won't. Aha! How do you like those apples? Is that bad? Oh. Yeah, I remember. I got schooled by you. I still don't know how to do it. You do like some certain form that's for specifically for the second PCO, right? Or whatever you call it. PC2 is what it should be called. I've done that. This is looking really bad, but luckily he is messing around just as much as I am. Joined 6 days ago. I don't get that. Who are these people? Like, I want to be able to Google people and see, like, what country they're from, and, like, I want to see their Tetris resume. Like, people specialize in this game. I have their strengths and their weaknesses. See, my weakness is using my brain, which allows me to play faster because I don't have to use my brain and then I just go... It says I've played 194 games of Tetra League, but I feel like I've played so much more. Oh, Caboozle! I'm gonna get schooled by Caboozle. I'm gonna get Cascoozled. Thank you. couldn't lose. This is my culture's jam. Cultress teaches you how to get to the bottom of your field really, really well. Studied all my habits. You know my weaknesses. Actually, the first time I fought Caboozled, I knocked him out, and then every game since then, he's been destroying me. That was a lot of misdrops on your side. Thank you. I need to take his advice. Maybe that's what... I think I just focus on surviving rather than actually how I'm sending. It's like I know what I'm sending, and I know how to survive, but I don't know exactly. Or sorry, I know what I'm sending, but not how I'm sending it. Maybe one or two more. So, I'm wondering what this Twitch affiliate stuff is. Apparently, if I want to become an affiliate, I need... some things, and then maybe I'd have more incentive to stream more. Oh man, this guy! Alright, hopefully I can take off a few games. One will make me happy, two will make me really happy. Is messy garbage really the way to go? Am I just too clean? Each other in a tournament at one point. There is the missed drop. Alright, tell me something. Am I playing too clean? Do I need to use some messy garbage? I don't know. I mean, Caboozle seemed like he knew what he was talking about. I had an opening in that. How fast do you play? You don't play crazy fast. Like, there's some people who play like 3.5 PPS against me, but they don't have a chance because they don't send anything. I don't know, there's just like a lot of people, like, that just play really fast, like above 3 PPS. Maybe I'm biased, because whenever I see one, like, you know, there's people who have nice sprint scores, but you knock them out pretty fast. I don't know. Maybe maybe when they're about to lose, they just spam the space bar or whatever their hard drop key is, and then they inflate their PPS. I don't know. What is Archer or Reset? Are these players or? So 21 pros, huh? No, I don't think so. I can see on here, right? This guy. Let me see. Yeah, I think I've heard people talk about Wenna. Okay, this guy's 3. This guy's 3. 2.3. And this guy's 2.3 as well. 2.7. 2.7. 2.6. 2.6. 2.5, yeah. These numbers all make sense. Wait, what? 1.7? Looks like he does damage. Get boosted. Who is this guy? Like, I don't know, like 80% of these people. Recognize Eddie, I recognize Ekens, Bento Boxer, Salubri. I recognize myself. And then it's like, who are these people? And Rapture, yeah, okay. Beast and Shen. Poki Dialga? Isn't this guy like, I thought he was way better than me. Maybe he just doesn't play much. Yeah, 61 games. Winner. Twirler. Oh, maybe I'll do one more. And I need a break. Okay, if they don't come from TF, where do they come from? Like, Han game or whatever? Or I didn't recognize any cultures people. Like, really, if you don't come from TF, how did you get good at Tetris? How'd you get good at Guideline? I know cultures train people to play faster than they need to because you don't have to think about how you stack, you just have to downstack. A lot of them come from Jastris or PT, but like, I don't recognize anything from Jastris, and Jastris is 4 years old. But then again, it's kind of hard to just, I guess, meet people on JS Just. I don't know. I joined, like, the 50 APM rooms, and I don't see so many of these people. And I don't know how people can actually get good on Tetris 99. Or even PPT, for that matter. I don't know. Maybe I'm biased. I always like the faster Tetris games. Oh, that's that JS Just, like, team, or what do they call it, a clan? I don't know. I don't know what it's about, but I'm not sure whether it's supposed to be funny, or, like, I don't know what, like, I don't get it, so I just laugh at it. Like, whenever they win, they, like, spam the chat. Right? Is it that guy? What is 24.4K? Tetrally? Twenty-four is a good goal, I think, right? For me, at least. Is that like a... you've never been there before? Yeah, the more people there are, right? I don't know if you were here earlier when I was like, I just have to wait for enough people to join and then I'll get my free X tier. But still, numbers, you know, numbers make you feel good. They make me feel good. Oh, okay. So if you just quit Tetra League, then you're donezo. For now, yeah, I think I'm like a little worn out. Might go for a walk or something. But yeah, for anyone who's still in here, thanks for joining me. Thanks for the advice, and it's nice to talk to you, Mr. Newbie. Hopefully, we have a more even match next time. I feel like I have some ideas of how to improve, so here's to the journey. All right, see you soon, and have a nice evening.